Lagos Garden Resort to take the kids out. I heard a lot of good things about this place, so I wanted to bring Aiden because he loves animals. He actually chose his outfit. He once knew that we were gonna go to see animals. He got his overalls and then a straw hat because he's a farmer. So a tip, ring cap, off lotion, sunglasses.
Yeah.
But this one hates his cap, so he's just gonna tan.
Let's go find monkeys.
Wear light clothing because it gets hot. And it's a really big place. See the map, Sean? So we're gonna do a lot of walking.
Come five to you?
This bird keeps going to my head. Try to feed it.
Let the bird come. No, no. Don't. It'll come to you. Look, it'll come to you.
Oh! It's okay. Open your hand.
Fly on you.
Whoa, oh my gosh! You got scared?
Try it again.
It's really hot here. This is a lifesaver. Sing again, Aiden. Aiden is going around her animal and singing a song for them. It's very nice. Sean, this is my pony. My dad got that for me for my 6th birthday. I'm a princess, ba ya?
Dad!
Oh gosh. Mom's fuel. For dinner, thinking that they would just be here, but they're not, they're at math.